vitality means actually the capability or the state to have energy. And what I have noticed at my mentoring sessions and also being coach myself, that there are two things, two exercises to self-discipline actually. So first of all, the word exercise and self-discipline is already triggering our mind, but that's the core actually to achieve something and actually to get something. And while consulting others, and also it applies to myself, in order to generate enough energy, I really need to have this exercising of self-discipline. So what that means, actually it's better if I start with the outcome, with the result. What it gives is actually it gives the consistency. Consistency, first of all, what means consistency to you? I put the equal sign, consistency equals determination. And actually, it's a very good test how I am, you know, wanting something to happen, you know, how I am determined to make things happen, which I have planned, right? How long it holds me. So I already been sharing in one of my videos how I am struggling with the consistency. Yes, I am very open on this and I'm working on that. And the result that I am getting out of actually completing and getting through, I made a schedule for myself. That is my consistency, yeah? Because it doesn't work in my mind, it doesn't work for my will. I need to see every day what I do and actually mark it as a success, as an achievement, and it actually raises that energy to me to continue. So the second point of the consistency actually is the achievement. Celebrating those small milestones that, you know, I am overgoing and also you were overgoing. Usually it's just like, you know, it's not noticeable that we have accomplished one task and then, okay, let's go to another one. Hey, this is what I realized, that I also been in this position. Okay, next one. Okay, what is the next challenge? What is the next doing? But I was lacking to, you know, to stop for a while. Hey, good job, darling. Good job, you know. So this is really required. And what I noticed, you know, even though that now I'm in the process of doing some focus related tasks, one of them is writing the book. Yes, I also have a schedule. And every time when I have this milestone, I'm so happy. And this happiness actually generates me more energy to move on and be an example for myself. Because if I want to be an example for myself, so from where I'm learning? It's only from myself. So practicing self-discipline actually in the middle is who is me, is self. Only me is benefiting in the long term. Also, people around me also is benefiting from my consistency, because, you know, they can expect things happening. They also be happy when we are celebrating something, that we having this joy, you know, and excitement. So comment below, share your experience. How is with your practices? What practices are you using for self-discipline? Yeah. My case, it's a consistency and achievement, celebrating small milestones. Loretta here and Vitality Time.